Take care of business, bro.
It's
family.
My turn now.
Yes, sir. Family. 1, 2, 3.
Let's go. It's time, baby.
Moses Moody, freshman of the year in the conference.
They get another takeaway here. The alley and the watch out. Justin Smith.
I believe in you. I got no bounds. I was lost. Now I'm found. I believe in you. I got no bounds. I'm moving all up now. Yeah.
And he takes it in traffic, gets blocked, and a run out for Arkansas behind the back, and there it is, a pretty play.
If you play hard and you're tough, I'll play you, because I'm not going to have a guy sitting up in the middle of the arena thinking our team doesn't play hard and doesn't care. I won't do that.
Four pretty fast. Smith.
This is your ticket to the NCAA tournament. There's no re-entry.
And off we go. It's beautiful pass.
Ah, here we
Davis
go.
Davis dropping a dime.
Arkansas is in the building now.
Goes on a three. Here comes Davis. Counts it. It goes and it does. As Eric Musselman's bunch has punched their ticket into the round of 32.
And away we go for the right to go to the Sweet 16. Wow, up high and down hard. OJ, way outside, ring it up. What a shot. It's a three. Bullseye. Nice pass. It was right on the screws. And look at the finish at the other end. Dancing. Smith is there. Accelerates. No. Rebound, OJ. That's it. Arkansas is good. Sweet 16.
Sweet 16, here we come, baby.
Oh, we're not done
it's
yet.
The regional semifinals, the Sweet 16.
This is the matchup they want, the 6'6 Tate against the 6'1 Aces.
Tate is on fire. It's Davis for the lead.
Yes!
Asemus against Davis. Asemus for the Elite Eight. Arkansas is going to the Elite Eight for the first time since 1995.
We are going to the Elite Eight!
We're not done yet. I told you we was going to do this.
You know, I mean, our locker room, you know, gave us all they could. Came up empty. We've had a great, you know, 2 months. I mean, the effort, you know, when we got down, we could have hung our heads. But we played really hard. You know, I think that all of us are really proud of the season that we've had.
I mean, we got, you know, scorching hot at the right time to end the season. We played with confidence. We were a basketball team that got better every single day. A phenomenal season, and certainly a season in year two that we can all build upon.